we have to find the value of sine square 10 degree plus sine square 20 degree plus sine square 30 degree plus up to sine square 80 degree. So we have sine square 10 degree plus sine square 20 degree plus sine square 30 degree plus up to sine square 80 degree. And sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, and cos theta is equal to sine 90 degree minus theta. So cos square theta will be equal to sine square 90 degree minus theta. So it is sine square theta plus, and cos square theta is sine square 90 degree minus theta, that is equal to 1. And here we can take sine square 10 degree and sine square 80 degree together. It is sine square 10 degree plus sine square 80 degree plus sine square 20 degree plus sine square 70 degree plus sine square 30 degree plus sine square 60 degree plus sine square 40 degree plus sine square 50 degree. And this will be 1 plus this will be 1 plus this is 1 plus this is 1 and it will be 4. So it is 4.